explain how you can find out the earnings per share of a stock. So over here I have opened the balance sheet of the stock called Tishman Pharmaceuticals, and over here in this balance sheet you can notice that for March 2016, that financial year, the profit for that particular company was 87 crores and earnings per share are 10.80. So how did they calculate this earnings per share? So to calculate the earnings per share, what you have to do is you have to divide this profit for of that particular financial year by total number of outstanding shares of that particular company. So what you have to do is 87.15 divided by total outstanding shares. So you can find out the total outstanding shares in this website moneycontrol.com by going to this capital structure, and there you will find out total number of shares outstanding. So here is the that number. So what I'm gonna do is just divide that profit by this particular number of shares. 8069 7136, and that is it. So 10.7. So that is the number or the earnings per share of that particular company. And this is very important parameter which allows you to find out the price to earnings ratio. For example, if you go to the quote of this particular company, you will notice that there is a earnings per share mentioned over there. So here it is showing earnings per share as 12.21 because it is calculating that based upon the 12 months, that is trailing 12 months. And the one that I showed earlier was for the financial year 2016. So as you can see, the earnings have increased for this particular stock, and here is the price to earnings ratio. So we can calculate that price to earnings ratio by dividing the stock price of this company by these earnings per shares, 12.21. So the price to earnings for this company is 17.91 as of now. So that is how you can calculate the earnings per share of any stock. Thanks for watching this video.